Oh, what's up, guys? What's going on? How's everybody doing today? It's your boy K-Man back, guys, with another GTA 5 solo money glitch, guys. That's right, solo money glitch, man. Hope everybody's having a good weekend so far, because it's about to get better. Huge shout out as of now, bro. Huge shout out to the founder, NHJYYS. There will be a link in the description to his channel. Go check him out, guys. Thanks for this, dude. This is a really good glitch, guys. Really easy, really awesome glitch. Fast, rinse, and repeat, guys. You guys know I love fast, rinse, and repeats, man. So this one's one of them, okay? Also, the requirements on this glitch here are the same for PS4 and Xbox One, all right, guys? But the method is a bit different, okay, dude? So I'm gonna let you guys know off the back. I'm going to go ahead and show you both methods. I'm going to go ahead and start off and show you PS4, how you do it with PS4. And then if you're on Xbox, after I tell you what the requirements are, you can go ahead and skip to 6 minutes and 10 seconds into this video. And that's where I'm going to go ahead and show you the Xbox method. All right, guys. But I'm going to go ahead and show you the PS4 first, okay? So requirements are the same. Like I said, this is a solo money dupe. So go ahead and throw yourself in an invite-only session, dudes. Invite only. That's the awesome part. Nobody's messing with you on this one. Now, if you're on Xbox, you want to go ahead and set yourself to free aim, because you will be needing a friend in a different targeting mode at some point. Okay, so make sure you're in an invite only, but you must set yourself to free aim before you get into this invite only. All right, guys. Now, you will be needing a bunker, and you will also be needing an MOC with personal vehicle storage in the back, guys, not the weapon and vehicle workshop. It must have personal vehicle storage in the back of the MOC. All right, guys, you will also be needing a facility, okay? Now, in your facility, you wanna go ahead and fill that thing up with RHH or Fagios. All right, guys, fill it all the way up with RHH or Fagios, and that's how you wanna have everything set up. Also, to make this faster, it would be better if you can register as a CEO, and now you're ready to get started with this glitch, all right? Okay, so to get started, what you want to do is get your retro out, okay, guys? Remember, the retro is what's going to give you the most money. Now, once you have your retro out and you're in front of your bunker, you want to go ahead and get a recent activity set up. This is how you get a recent activity, and a lot of you guys don't know, a lot of you guys that are new to glitching don't know how to get it set up, so you just got to go right into your what's new. And go down and look for a recent activity. Any of your friends that have played anything recently that can on GTA that has a start GTA online, okay, guys? You want to test it first. So you can hit it first, just, you know, to make sure that it does have an alert to it. And if it does, deny it, and then you're good to go. So what you want to do is you want to drive up to your bunker. And once you see this cutscene right here, the moment that you see this go to black, to start going to black screen, you're going to double tap your PS button fast, immediately accept to start GTA Online and deny the alert really fast. All right, guys, that's how you're going to do it on PS4. And you see how you got the loading right at the bottom there? That's how you know you hit it. And you're frozen. Okay, guys, so while that loading is going on, you're frozen, and then it kind of glitches out like you see right there. And now that you can move your camera, that's how you know that you're good. Okay, guys, once the loading goes away, and now you can move your camera, now you step out of your vehicle, you leave it right there, and you want to go ahead and exit your bunker on foot. Okay, guys, make sure that you exit on foot and you leave the vehicle inside the bunker. Now, once you're outside of the bunker, this is why I told you it would make it a lot faster if you can register as a CEO, okay? Because you don't want to call out any personal vehicles at this point. You've glitched out your car, and you don't want to call out any personal vehicles and mess up this glitch. So you will go ahead and register as a CEO, okay, and you call out a personal, a buzzard, okay, no personal vehicles. Now, I recommend that your facility and your bunker be close to each other, okay, guys, because as you see here, all I did was fly right over, which is literally 5 seconds away, to my facility, leave the helicopter outside, and just go in on foot. Now, here's where I told you to have this filled with RHH or Fagios. You jump into your RHH. And you're going to go ahead and press up on the D-pad to bring up your phone and right trigger to accelerate, okay? Now, you're going to do that at the same time, okay, guys? Exactly at the same time, all right? If you do this at the exact same time, you're going to go ahead and spawn outside on foot with your phone up, okay? And this is what you want. You want to be able to just spawn outside, no car, on foot, with your phone up, just back out of your phone, and you're going to jump right back into your helicopter, go right over to your bunker, and you're good to go at this point, dude. Once again, you're going to go ahead into your bunker on foot, and here's where I'm going to show you guys that you do not need custom plates for this, guys. I failed to mention it at the beginning of the video, but you do not need custom plates, which is the awesome part, okay? So I just went ahead and showed you here real quick. I have a custom plate on this, but the moment that I get into the car, the plates are going to change, okay? So watch this. Immediately, they change before your eyes. Now you just took the plates from the RHA or Faggio that was in your side of your facility, okay? So you simply now drive this vehicle into your MOC, and you save it. That's it, dudes. That's how simple that was, and you have a brand new dupe, okay, guys? That's how simple. Once you've driven this in here, you don't have to drive it back out or anything. It's saved, okay? You're good to go. You can drive this outside of your bunker and start the glitch again and rinse and repeat. Simple as that. Now here, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how to do this on Xbox One. On Xbox One, you will need a friend in a different targeting mode. So what you want to do is, the moment that you drive in, you're going to go ahead and spam on join friend, okay, guys? Now for Xbox, you will have to wait, guys. You will have to go ahead and, as soon as you get the alert, you're going to accept the first one and wait on the second alert, okay, guys? And you will have to wait on this alert for 45 seconds, unfortunately, okay, guys? Because you can't time this the way PS4 does with the recent activity as well as they do, okay? We have to join on a friend, and we don't know when we're going to get that session detail. So what we have to do is just go ahead, and the moment we just start driving into it, just go ahead and start joining on the friend immediately. You're going to accept the first alert and sit on this second alert right here on the targeting mode alert. You're going to just sit on this for 45 seconds, guys. 45 seconds. Do not rush this at all, okay? Once you wait here for 45 seconds, then you're going to get hit with an infinite black loading screen, okay, dudes? So look, right here, that was 45 seconds. I went ahead and backed out, okay? I backed out, and here I am in an infinite black loading screen. So there you go. Now you want to go ahead and do the friend, join the friend again, okay, guys? You want to go ahead and find a friend in a different targeting mode once again, and you're gonna just spam on join friend, just like we did before, and you're going to go ahead and accept the first alert and deny the second alert. Now here, you're going to go ahead and be frozen, okay, guys? You're frozen just in infinite nowhere. Now you go ahead and press start. You're going to go down into Criminal Enterprise pack, okay? You're going to go ahead and just go into it and then back out of all that. Once you do, now you can move around. You see, your camera can move. You're good to go. You cannot move the vehicle, but you can move around. So step out of the vehicle, okay? As simple as that. And now you're just gonna fly down into the middle of nowhere, okay, guys? But this is how this works. Once you step out of the car, you just wait until you fall down to the middle of nowhere, and boom, you spawn usually real close to your bunker. Usually it's a lot closer than this. I mean, this time it spawned me a little further away from the bunker, but you spawn real next to the bunker, and here you go. You register as a CEO, you get yourself a buzzard, and you fly yourself over to the facility. Simple as that. Now you want to go ahead and go inside your facility on foot. You go up to one of these RHAs or Faggios, and just like we did with the PS4 method, we're going to do the same way here, okay, guys? All you want to do is bring up your phone with up on the D-pad, and at the same time, hit right trigger, okay, guys? If you do that at the same time, you're going to spawn right outside of your facility on foot with your phone up. That's how that works. Once your phone is up, you're going to go ahead and just back out of the phone and go ahead and get right back into your helicopter, into your buzzard, and fly right back over. Now, here's where it changes a little bit more, okay, guys? On Xbox, since you waited on that screen for 45 seconds, when you come back, your car is actually outside of your bunker. But you see how the moment that I got in, the plates changed? So everything that we did on PS4 is happening the same way, but it's happening outside. Now here on Xbox, your car is bricked. Okay, guys, you cannot drive this car at this point. It is completely bricked. You can move the steering wheel, as you can see me showing you moving the steering wheel, but you cannot drive the car. So at this point, the only thing you can do is go ahead and call out your MOC. Now, you're just going to go ahead and wait for your MOC to come out here. And once your MOC comes out here, you simply want to go ahead and park your MOC right in front of your brand new dupe. Now, make sure that your interaction menu is open so that you don't get sucked into your bunker. So once you get anywhere near your bunker, open up your interaction menu and park it real close to your brand new dupe. All right, guys. Now, once it's this close to it, you simply just want to go ahead and get out of your MOC, and you're going to go ahead and get into your dupe. And now you're going to go ahead and just bring it into your MOC, and that's how you save it there, okay, guys? So it's a little bit different on Xbox, and this is why I wanted to show you guys the different methods, okay? So that everybody can participate and nobody misses out on this solo money glitch, guys. Hope you liked it, guys. Hope you can hit the glitch, dudes. And if you can't, yo, comment down below. I'll try to help you as much as possible, guys. Do not forget, please do not forget to smash the like button for your boy. It really helps me out. And don't forget to subscribe. Now, that one's in your benefit. If you hit the post notifications, you won't miss out on future glitches, dudes. It's your boy, Caveman. I'm out. Peace.